What the fuck?
No! Oh, come on!
Radar, take this. Help Lucas hold off those golems.
Окей, натрушив му краката. Окей, счупихме му краката. Колко голям това, бе?
Лукас, help!
Hey, ugly! Taste my bravery!
Оу!
Radar!
И там
аз отливка.
Take that, you big dumb chunk of ice!
All right. Time to get ourselves a pumpkin and open that door.
Той е твърде голям.
Come on, before he thinks up a stage 3.
Вижте му лицето.
That was... Oh, wow. I mean, Voss.
That wasn't your fault, Radar. Voss has to be somewhere in this place. We'll find him. Taste my bravery?
Well, I figured it was appropriate. That was intense. Would it be weird for me to go in for a hug? Because I'm kind of feeling the hug vibe right now. Oh, wow. You're a good hugger.
Okay, то пич ме кефи, аз обичам да прегръщам.
Petra!
Hey, have you guys seen Voss? One second he was with us, and the next, gone!
Hello? Help! A little help here?
No.
Стела, естествено, е паднала.
Not even Stella. She might be a bit stuck up, and she doesn't really treat anyone that nicely, but...
Right now, finishing is all that matters. We get to that clock, we save everyone.
Okay.
Including Stella.
No. This is all wrong, people. Wrong! You're not supposed to help each other. The losers are supposed to lose. Like spectacles over here. There was no way Radar would have fought his way out of that room without you. You should have just cut him loose. Jettison that baggage. Seeing someone like you held back by that? Oh, painful!
Fine, then just let him out of here. Set him free if you really don't think he should be here.
Fine, you convince me. It's not often I give second chances. One condition, though.
Hey, no!
No!
But he's so small!
Let's see how our bucko does on his own, eh? What do you think the chances are? Without... Jesus.
You...
Don't worry, guys! Everything is A-OK! Whoa! Oh, no! Oh, no!
Shit! This is not good. We have to do something.
pistons are in the way. The door! You have to get to the door!
Radar's stuck. He can't. He's not gonna make it.
You can't just stand here.
Jesse!
Here we go. The door!
Jesse, I just had a thought. Maybe I can do this. Maybe I am a hero. You're not!
Radar!
Nah.
This is impossible. The admin told us to go through his stupid challenge, but maybe we could find another way.
Did anyone...
What?
Luna? That llama can get to the other side of the wall, so can we. Yeah, we're never punching through that. Anyone got anything to make a pickaxe?
I have some sticks.
3 diamonds!
Sounds like a diamond pickaxe to me.
Явно ще читваме. Като си имаме предвид, че ще говорим с админа после, може би това не е добра идея, но все пак. Да, бате, счупи 1000 блока, счупи само 2.
Логика. That's where we're headed to.
Hate to point out the obvious, but we can't climb. Oh no.
Leaping gun all above.
Comes back and finds out we broke his stuff.
Yeah, there's no telling how long we have before the admin figures out what we've done.
He's gonna be, like, really, really mad.
Yeah, no kidding.
Hey, he said get to the clock, right? So, we're getting to the clock.
Yeah, I guess it's still winning, technically.
Hey, look!
Jesse!
See Voss, though.
Hold tight, we're coming to save you!
You better keep my llama safe. Especially from those.
Especially from...
Какво? Какво това?
More of the admin's freaky mobs.
Ледени... Creeper many които гърмят.
Man, I hate those icy ender creepers.
You and me. You and me both.
Thank goodness you're all right, sweetie.
Oh man, that looked like it hurt. I thought you were really in trouble. One minute you were falling through the air, and the next, boom! Crazy stuff.
Come on. I've had worse than that for breakfast.
Sorry. This is all still pretty new to me!
Look, I wasn't the last of the Ender Creeper things.
And I still can't see Voss.
We're gonna have to divide and conquer here, people. One of you go for the clock, one of you come with me and Lucas to rescue the others.
Guys, we're running out of time here.
Jack, we need our best guy on that clock, and you're him, buddy.
Do it for Nerm.
Right, but you better find Voss.
We will. Be careful, okay?
I trained with the TNT jugglers at Tristy Cove. Careful is the only way I know.
Luna? Sweetie?
Kijk, ik ignore hem.
Smart llama.
Nice comment.
Luna! But why?
Jesse coming to my rescue, just like I dreamt it.
Какво е сбъркано?
You've got some weird dreams, Radar.
Sorry. Still a little groggy from going through all those pipes. Pretend I didn't say anything.
Jesse.
You might want to hurry. You've got monsters incoming.
Oh, I don't like those. Come on, Radar. We gotta get you out fast.
Okay. Okay.
Okay, I got a feeling they won't be gone for long.
Jesse, hello?
Stella.
I could have found that clock, obviously, but there was some signage that was very confusing. And well, I, you know, wound up here. Kept hoping the admin would drop by so I could explain the confusion. But when we do talk, you better believe that he's gonna realize I am the perfect friend and partner for him.
Stella, would you please just stop talking already?
Fine. Enough chit-chat. How about you get me on out of here?
You are unbelievable.
Thank you.
Sorry, Stella, but I'm leaving you in there for your chat with the admin.
I don't believe it. I knew you were my rival, but this is further than I thought even you would go.
Good luck.
Нали,
go, Jack.
Противен.
Come on, guys, let's get up to him.
Damn, how fast.
Now let's get to that clock.
We'll meet again, Jesse. I promise you. Nice!
Amazing!
Jack, go to Pravi.
Hey! I ever tell you about the time I freed the Mundari fish chasers?
No.
Then I won't bother, because it wasn't half as impressive as this.
Not to interrupt all the celebrating, but escaping?
I can't leave without Voss.
Go ahead, guys. We'll catch up.
Just hurry, okay? I don't like worrying about you.
Find the different collectibles.
I need to find him.
Jack, I know you're upset about Voss still being missing, but we can't stay here.
Yeah, the admin could be back at any minute.
What? Well, this is a little disappointing.
Voss!
Oh, I tried. I really, really did.
How did you get here, Voss?
Oh, Jesse. Jesse. I just don't understand you. Letting your friends go? Radar? He clearly wasn't supposed to make it, despite you dragging him along. Losers are supposed to lose, Jesse.
Boss, friend, what are you doing? Why are you saying these things?
Are you seriously buying into all this? Listening to the admin's craziness?
buying into it? Oh, you poor soul. I made it.
What?
Haven't you figured it out yet? You dolt.
Damn.
He's the admin.
Oh, you are a smart cookie, Jesse. Of course I am.
Voss, the whole time?
No, not the whole time, you nitwit. The real Voss would never have survived in my sea temple that long. I am disappointed, Jesse. You obviously just don't have what it takes to really be my friend, my partner. Such a pity. Such a waste.
Now, hang on there. Let's just start over and discuss this friend thing from the top.
No, I'm afraid it's too late for that.
Excuse me, Mr. Admin. Yoo-hoo! those fools may not want to be your partner, but I will.
But you lost.
Guys, what are we gonna do?
Technically, yes. But unlike them, I actually appreciate what you're offering.
Just get ready to run. On my signal, we make a break for it.
Okay.
Hold on a moment. Really? You think that would work on me? You've seen me, right? You really do have a thing or two you could learn from Stella here. Well, skills lacking, but she's got a terrific attitude. Your attitude, on the other hand? Oh, well. There's nothing that hurts more than broken hopes. I made this for you. Just for you. And how do you repay me? You cheated! How could you do this to me?
Hey, we did exactly what you said, didn't we? We got your stupid clock.
Nope. You were more interested in saving those loser friends of yours. That practically negates all of the other stuff. I gave you so many chances!
Whoa!
What? It hasn't all been to waste. No. You might not be worthy.
Nah? What?
What? Technically, Jack here was the winner. Oh, don't get me wrong. There are quite a few flaws we'll have to work through, but we'll get there.
In time?
No, you can't!
Ooh, Jack.
What?
Where did he go?
Oh, don't even worry about it. It's not for a loser like you to worry about where the cool people go.
Jack, no!
Shh. Like I said, not for you guys to worry about. Oh, cute. I'm done letting you make me feel bad. I prefer to feel good. And I'm gonna feel real good when I send you two to a place where you'll never see the light of day. Ever again.
Jesse!
What? Аз съм някъде между пространството. Окей, добре, нека си видим. Тежък епизод. Нямам търпение да излезе следващия. Но нека все пак видим решението, които сме взели. Така, кой съм оставил да пази часовника? 73% са направили радар Клубмастър. Окей. Добре. А, тук тук това за кой съм последвал. Аз тръгнах много да си ги чета. Така, това тук, когато Петра ми казала, че трябва да намери нейното нещо, аз съм 30%, които са така, че нали това съм аз? Да. Аз и 30% сме казали, че тя е единствената, която може да си намери нейното нещо. Кой съм последвал? 71. Добре. Тук в този епизод трябваше да се доверяваме на Радар. Окей. Аз и 45% сме избрали Джак. Не се очудвам, че толкова много са оставили Стела. Как мога и ще... Окей, нека континюнем.
You must be a special class of trouble to end up here. The admin. Well, this is where he sends the people who he has special plans for. You may have noticed, it's not a very nice place. And the people? Well, they're not very nice either.
What the fuck? Добре, но what the fuck? Окей, хора. Ами, нямам търпение да излезе следващия, който може би ще излезе точно началото на учебната година. Което е малко тъпо. Но по логиката, която е принципно на епизодите, трябва да свърши. Може би ноември месец ще видим края на всичко това нещо. Да. Всъщност, ако си твърде умен, в смисъл, ние видяхме, че админа е червен и тук в епизод 5 се показва, че админа. Но всъщност това е адски готин рендър и много ме радва. Този също до някъде. Този е як, но този е много готин рендър и много ме радва цялото нещо, целият тъмнел. Еми, очакваме... Чакай, какво е? И Радар ли е тук? Ох, не знам хора какво ще се прави, обаче... Що си мисля, че е това зомби тук не е обикновен зомби? И че то пак не е обикновен паяк. Айрон, така да, Сноу големите, които видяхме отде, мисля, че това са... от един мод. Главно те е движение с чупенето и така нататък. Мисля, че това е от Mutant мод. Или беше Mutant Creatures мод, нещо такова. Ако играте Minecraft от малко по-дълго, може би знаете за какво говоря и така нататък. Абе един вид има мутирали ендермени, с... където един е висок 4 блока, с 4 ръце и може да прави много години неща. Има мутирало зомби, което може да троши земята, което е като Хълк, буквално. И като го убиете ви дава чук, който троши земята като него. Има крипър, който може да скача много нависоко и гърмят си много. Също пускава един малки крипърчета от него, които гърмят. И какво още имаше? Имаше и мутирал скелет с някакъв хиперлут арбалет. Комбинация от лък и арбалет, нещо такова, да я знам. Абе, много лудо и... Ох, като цяло беше уникално. Кажете долу дали ви харесва, вие може би ще го гледате това малко по-късно, защото докато го рендърна и там всичките прости, вече ще е минало фен срещата, в момента сме 16-ти, малко така с нощи имах работа и не можах да го снимам, но anyway, надявам се клипът ви е харесал, всичките клипове, които гледахте, аз бях Крафт Разгей, вие бяхте моите приятели, моите хора, които не лях, абонирайте се клипа и чао!